Okay, so the next exercise is some body leg extension exercise that is done to strengthen the quadricep muscles. So you sit on a chair or on a bed. You sit here. So let's just keep exercising this leg. Let's just say this was a weaker leg. What you do, you pull the foot, you pull the ankle back, pull the foot up, lift, tense here for a couple seconds, and you come back down. Relax. Pull your foot up. Tense for a couple seconds, feel the muscle get hard, come back down, relax. Foot up, come up, tense the muscle really tight, down, relax. And what you're not doing is you sort of swinging movements, okay? This sort of swinging movement is can be used for let's say some mobility work, but right now we're focusing on strength. If you're doing this, okay, you're not really going to build a lot of strength. Okay, so if you can start without any weight and just pull up, slow, tight, gradual movement, tense, and you come back down and relax. As time goes by, you may want to add some weight to the leg, so your regular ankle weights, you can put it around the leg, or you can get a partner just to press lightly on your lower leg. So when you're lifting the leg, okay, there's some additional load for the quadriceps to do. Remember, you don't want to be at one level all the time. You have to gradually increase your intensity. And two ways to increase, well, three ways you can increase your intensity is that when you come to the first way, when you come to the top, tense really tightly, and you can increase the amount of time that you're flexing for. So initially, you might only be able to flex for 1 or 2 seconds, but then you may be able to hold for 5 seconds, and you come back down. Come up again, hold, tense really require that amount of time. Slowly come back up. Okay, next way, you can put an ankle weight here and lift the leg with the ankle weight, or a partner can lightly put their hand on the lower leg and make a press on the leg while it is your lifting the leg like this. Okay, do this for around 10 to 15 repetitions, 3 to 5 sets done throughout the day.